Well, I took a month off from school and decided to go on a trip. So I packed my bags and kissed my mom goodbye. And I got into my car. What a lousy piece of shit. I didn't care, cause I just needed to try and go driving down the coast in the nice days or the rain. I wore the same clothes and got food on the go. I tore around those curves, just speeding through the plane. Sometimes I went so fast, I wanted to explode. Cause it was just me and the open road. I'd stopped at all the parks and slept under the sky. When I woke, I drove the rest of the day. I took shortcuts through people's yards and ran my gas tank close to dry. When I sped my cops, I knew just what to say. After the 14th time, I've been driving through the east. With that kiss, he opened up my mind.